How are you, Zara?
I'm very good. I'm very excited and totally ready for this. Are you ready?
Are you ready for this?
I am.
I am absolutely. I'm always ready. Let's ask them. Are you guys ready?
Yeah!
Good.
I think they're ready, Mohammed. Do you want to kick off the show?
No, it's you tonight. You kick off the show.
Such a gentleman. Ladies first.
Absolutely. Ladies first. Start the show.
Hello and welcome everybody to Cleopatra Egyptian Dance Festival 2024. My name is Zara and I'm going to be your host and your mic and your compere for the duration of the week. And I am so excited to get to know every single one of you over this beautiful journey. At Cleopatra Festival, we are honored to host you this week, and we welcome dancers from all over the world. Tonight we have dancers from over 33 different countries, and like a rainbow is made of different colors, we come together united by our mutual love of Egyptian dance, music, and culture. United we dance, together we are connected, and tonight we will make history.
Yeah.
It is with the greatest pleasure that I now hand over to our master teacher, founder and producer of Cleopatra Egyptian Dance Festival, MOHAMED SHAHIN!
Thank you, Zara. Isn't she look beautiful? Look at this. That's designed by Eman Zaki. Thank you, Zara.
Thank you, Eman Zaki, for the beautiful dress.
Yes.
And MOHAMED, thank you.
Thank you. All right, how are you doing?
You can't really imagine how happy I am. I'm excited and overwhelmed with happiness to see you here today at Cleopatra Fest, the second Cleopatra Fest 2024. Are you ready?
Yes!
All right. I want to welcome every one of you, and I want to tell you how much I appreciate that you are here. So, first of all, I want to welcome all our participants from 33 countries. They made all the effort to come from their country here. So, give yourself a big hand, please. And thank you. And I also welcome my special guest that I picked by my hand. I know all of them. They are just amazing dancers and teachers. So thank you for being here today with me. And of course, I want to take the opportunity to welcome and thank my friends, my colleagues, and my loved one, Cleopatra 2024 Master Teachers. Thanks, Karim Gad, for being with us. Christina. Tito Zave. Ibrahim, Anna, Anita, Warda, Leandro, and Mahaila. So guys, as we are making history, I just want to let you know that for the first time ever, for the first time in history, Belly Dance Festival to have 7 Arab Muslim countries. So thank you for doing this for the first time at Cleopatra 2024. So let's make the story short. Are you ready to start the show?
Yes!
How are you doing?
Fine.
All right, let's start the official Opening Gala Show 2024.
Let's go, guys. Woo!
Thank you.